Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to season a stainless steel kadai or wok to make it work like a non-stick pan. And I'm going to share other useful information you need to know before seasoning. So in this video you will see these. Why and when to season a stainless steel kadai or pan. How to season a steel kadai. Which oil is the best to use for seasoning. So why do we need to season a stainless steel pan? Most manufacturers suggest seasoning of stainless steel utensils before the very first use. This simple process of seasoning will magically transform your stainless steel cookware to work like a non-stick pan without the bad effects of Teflon, of course. So what exactly is the process of seasoning? In the process of seasoning, we apply a thin layer of oil on the pan and heat it until the oil reaches the smoking point. And at this temperature, the oil undergoes a process called polymerization, by which the oil molecules will stick to the surface of the pan, which will act like a plastic or Teflon surface, which will prevent food from sticking to the pan. So when to season your pan? You need to season the pan right before you use it for the very first time and repeat the same process when you feel that the food starts sticking to the pan and the pan needs re-seasoning. Now we'll see how to season a stainless steel pan. This is a triply stainless steel kadai from Vinod and it's 28 cm in diameter. I will show you how I season this step by step. You can follow the same step to season fry pan, wok or any other steel utensils. First, wash the kadai thoroughly with soap and water. Keep it on the stove and start heating the kadai. Once the pan is hot, pour a teaspoon of oil. Now smear the oil all over the pan using a kitchen tissue or a clean cotton cloth. Make sure that you are wiping off excess oil, leaving a thin layer on the inner surface of the kadai. Wait till it starts smoking. Let it smoke for a few seconds as the bottom of the kadai will heat faster than the sides. Make sure that the oil on the sides of the kadai smokes too. Turn off the heat and let it cool down. Now it has been a few minutes and the kadai is cooled down. Now if you touch the inside of the kadai, you can feel the polymerized oil coating on the surface, which will prevent the food from sticking to the pan. Also, the seasoning will remain intact even if you wash it gently with water, unless you scrub it with soap. We will quickly see how I cooked spinach in the seasoned kadai before talking about the oil for seasoning. Now let's see which is the best oil for seasoning stainless steel pans. The key is to use an oil with high smoking point and has drying property, by which the best option for seasoning is flaxseed oil. Flaxseed oil is expensive, but you will be using it in small quantities and a single bottle will last you for long. I will tell you what other options we have which might not work as good as flaxseed oil but are less expensive. Another thing to keep in mind is that the oil you choose should be unsaturated, as pure as possible and preferably high in omega-3 fatty acids. So the other oils which can be used for seasoning are canola oil, gingerly oil, sunflower oil and olive oil. I personally use olive oil or sunflower oil for seasoning stainless steel pans and gingerly oil to season cast iron cookware. You can click on this link to watch how I season a new cast iron tawa. And if you like the video, consider subscribing to my channel by clicking on the channel icon in the screen right now.